Why MBA? If this is your question, please watch this video. Many people do MBA and they might be preparing for MBA. One has to know before doing or while doing clearly. Why MBA? The very simple answer is to acquire business skills. This is the very fundamental purpose of doing an MBA. What are the different business skills, business functions, business management? There are different kinds of business functions are there. Master of Business Administration or Master of Business Management is very complex activity. So one has to know what are the different business skills required. And second one is to know and develop human skills or soft skills. What are the different types of soft skills like leadership, team management and communications? These are all different types of soft skills. And then you need to acquire entrepreneurial skills like how to innovate, innovation, startups, how a startup runs, that kind of skills. And to develop the business attitude, business attitude is a kind of attitude that think like a businessman. Doing business can be learned. Doing business is a acquired skill. It is not a by birth genetic thing. One has to develop that attitude by practice, like value creation. What is the attitude? Like profit, making profit. Relatively, emotions should not play the role. Business activities should keep in front of you, not the emotions. That's what's called business attitude. And to develop the core skills, core creative skills, that is what you called core skills, about to find opportunities and to develop new ideas. That is what is and the major thing is to network. Many students join an MBA, this is one major purpose, so that you will come to know like-minded people. For example, if you want to do business but if you joined in a language literary college, you may not get benefited. So in the business school, you will get the people with same interests. Like this, these are the different basic skills to acquire with an MBA. So try to understand business skills, human skills, entrepreneurial skills, and attitude development, and innovation skills, and the networking. These are the different kinds of things you will get, you will acquire, you will develop by the completion of an MBA course. And at the same time, after completion, you will join in a job. There you will refine these things. And the most important is, this is not permanent. Always the business environment is very dynamic, and the change is always exists. So master these skills, but at the same time ready to adapt to any kind of environment. Business, whatever you learn today may not be applicable to the same things after 5 years. In 2020, for example, whatever you are learning today, definitely those basic skills will be same, but there will be a huge change in the way the business run. Around 2000, there is no internet, but 2013, everything is mobilized. Even internet became obsolete, and mobile business came. Everything is mobilized. That kind of things you need to adapt. In the MBA course, they may not teach much about these things, but as a student, you need to know, I have to change, I have to adapt, I have to evolve.